Yo, Kev.
Hey man, what's up? I finally have time. Went off the line for a quick game.
Oh, sure, man, I'm down, but like, only for one game. College is hitting me really fucking hard.
How you doing, by the way? Haven't heard from you in a while. What you up to lately?
Oh, dude, we just met like last fucking week, you know. What the hell, though? You know, I'm just up with the usual. You know, play all night, do some work, sleep.
Same man, dude. I wish you could hike this weekend, but parents won't let me.
Oh, why?
I have to attend my cousin's stupid debut. I have to be a rose, so they won't let me go.
Oh, no worries, man. There's always another week.
Yeah, sorry about that. But dude, kinda glad I'm going though. This girl had my eye on for a while, and she and my cousin are close friends.
Oh, nice, man. You better let me in on how that goes and give me the deets.
Sure, man, sure. She's really cute. Maybe when you're type.
Nah, man. I got someone in mind already.
What? You have to let me in on that, man. We've been friends for how long? Not cool. Not cool.
I've been meaning to tell you something, really.
Let me guess. You're at the usual spot.
How did you know?
You only ever talk like that when you're there.
Well, it has a good view.
Dude, I know you, man. We're the only ones to talk after high school. Everyone is up doing their own fucking thing, not even caring what they were in high school.
Yeah.
Dude, so tell me, this girl you have a crush on, she must be cute.
Remember that time we went over Mountain Atubo?
Yeah, it was a good hike.
I'm not sure if it started that day, but I like you. I know I can't have you. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm saying.
Oh. Wow. Dude, I'm sorry, man. I just don't see it. You know, I like girls.
I know, I know. I'm so sorry, man. It was a stupid fucking thing to say. I shouldn't have said it. I'm so sorry.
Hope we don't lose our friendship, man. You're a cool guy. I'll talk to you later. Mom's calling me.